time. It all gets too much for me.
So today's plan is to go to the Cape?
The Cape, the very northern point of Fraser. Enjoy the water because it's nice around there, the water.
Yeah.
Should be a bit calmer, hopefully, if the wind's right.
Yeah.
And just go fishing and relax.
Have
fun.
Yeah, yesterday I went to the beach and set up all day pretty much and just swam. The boys catch a fish. Oh, I caught two fish and a crab. And I was so excited, and on the beach I caught the crab, and I was saying to Will how most people would be so angry if they caught a crab because they just steal your bait and they're useless. And I was like, ah, I got a crab! And everyone on the beach just looked at me like, the fuck?
Yeah.
There's Puppy.
Puppy. Hello. Hello.
Your head mung me.
I took a little video, I didn't get the photo.
It literally says keep off.
Oh. Whoopsie.
Where are we about to hit, Will?
Nogala Rocks.
Probably some of the, meant to be the toughest driving on Fraser, I think.
Because of rocks?
Just the sand is super duper boggy. Especially on a hot day like this, it goes like to powdery snow sort of consistency.
Let's do it.
Scott's bogged.
Go away.
Oh.
Fuck.
Are you really? That's his clutch.
Brennan's got us out of it, I think.
That's quite smart.
Yep. We weren't talking shit when you said people get bogged here.
Yeah, toughest driving on Fraser.
I can smell them. Round two. Scott's.
Bless your clutch. Oh, clutch.
That's Scott's car. You can't select a gear. Scott just needs to pin it. Like red line.
No. Oh!
Ah, well,
you got up. Out of it, that's the most important thing.
Get a bit of fun for the day, hey?
Yeah.
Just gotta see what Renata and Batesy do now.
We all made it through, woohoo!
You don't come all the way up with us yet.
Yeah, no worries, cheers mate. Looks like it's pretty high up there.
Yeah, I should have stopped where you are. There's people ahead of us, but I don't know if we should go all the way out there or not.
Thanks for that.
Yeah, it's so cute!
Hello! Look how happy you are.
We have the water.
You're so happy now.
Back to the swing.
Yeah. Hello!
Hello, puppy. Hello.
What's up?
Renata thought she saw a shark again.
You just have to be careful because sometimes you only see one, but there's actually like a pack.
Yeah, they're hiding somewhere. Yeah. Driving us home.
Where are we going, Maddie?
Oh, you know, off the beach, mate.
Good work. Go, floor it.
Oh shit, that was so funny.